Hi, I would like to play a game with you. What is your name?
Georgia.
My name is Robbie.
Autistic children, it's very difficult for them to handle uncertainties, and especially we believe that autistic children feel more comfortable to play with a robot or with technology in general. So the robot here has a human face, which is really important for the experiment. So it's kind of copying a social interaction.
I thought it was fantastic. It's a scary future.
I thought it was quite strange.